All right. This is the elevator at Bass Pro in Springfield, Missouri. It's a ThyssenKrupp. It's a glass elevator. It's actually fairly big. It's a ThyssenKrupp elevator.
Two.
Take the door motor.
Let's go to one. Let's go up to two, and we will get a cabin.
Doors are pretty big. There's center open. There's the indicator fixtures. It's actually a very nice elevator. The nice, I don't know what shape you'd call this, but it's very nice. Floor looks pretty cool, like an actual concrete floor here.
There's you down the shaft. Go down to one.
Two and watch the indicator. Let's ring a bell. Coming up?
Yeah.
Up to two?
Yeah, there's several of us.
Yeah, a few. Taylor, you come in?
These are going to be non-typical.
Friend,
horse. See that truck right there?
All right, anybody else coming in?
No, you're good.
Sorry.
333 non-typical.
Found
dead. I didn't see that part. He lived to a ripe old age, or he met a fork.
Is the, let's see.
What?
Nothing.
Thank God.
Let's get out of here. I'm actually going to upload this video I'm doing right now to YouTube. I don't want to get a copyright strike.
Gotcha.
You have a good day.
Thanks.
All right, let's go down to one. There it goes. And that's it.